If you approach a traffic signal that is out, slow completely to a stop and then treat it as a four-way stop. The first vehicle to arrive to the intersection has the right of way. If two vehicles arrive at the same time, the one to the right goes first. For real-time travel information and updates on road closures in your area at any time, visit driveandsee.gov.